My mother left because she followed her psychic to Oakland. I am serious. When I was just a kid, she had this woman who saw all the lives that my mother was channeling. This woman said, "Follow me." She did. Now she's living other lives, changing her address like she's just changing clothes. All of these other lives, maybe they're nicer, maybe she's happy, who knows? My mother told me about all the souls she was channeling. One was a courtesan, one was a pioneer. She thought her French was so good, cause she used to plow fields in the Pyrenees. At least she's original, and that's clear. She's got these other lives, making her restless. Just not here. In this life, she's not some psychic traveler. She's the mother she's pretending not to be. In this life, she isn't forced to go off wandering, but she's not interested in this life here with me. I told my mother I got into school in Chicago. She said, "Are you serious?" I didn't want to fight. She told me actresses sparkle and shimmer and have to be beautiful, that I'm almost beautiful, but not quite. She's got these taking her God knows where. All of these other lives, but what about this one? I am in this one.